Maybe later. All right, so during the 80s, I used to carry a Brownie camera around with me, sometimes a Super 8. I used to capture little bits of my life. And I sort of dug them out of the closet recently and pieced a few of them together. And this one in particular, I think you might find is a very pleasant walk down memory lane. But you might want to get your handkerchiefs out because it's a bit of a tearjerker. It was a beautiful morning in July 1985, and I made my way to the Battersea heliport to meet one of my all-time heroes, Mr. David Bowie. It was only as our helicopter touched down that I remembered David was terrified of flying. Il est devenu une petite diva. He wouldn't let me take his photograph, but I snatched one anyway in the reflection of the glass. As we began our descent, the most amazing sight met our eyes. Thank you.